bat to left center field. Into the gap. It's down. Senzel backhands it shy of the track. Here comes Wisdom. Reload of the plate. Cut off. And the Cubs strike first to make it 1-0.
Yeah, that's what he was doing in batting practice. He had a simple approach, simple swing. Now, again, it's batting practice. You get in the game,